Imagine you're surfing the web and you come across an awesome picture or a cool video. You're curious to see more, so you move your mouse cursor over it, and suddenly your cursor turns into a little hand. It's like a magical sign that says, "Click me." And when you do, a whole new world of content opens up before your eyes. That's hypermedia in action. Hypermedia is like an advanced version of hypertext, which are those clickable text links you often see on web pages. But with hypermedia, it's not just text that you can click on, but also images, movies, and even interactive animations like Flash. It's like having a treasure trove of multimedia adventures right at your fingertips. For example, you might come across a small thumbnail image that looks interesting. When you click on it, a larger version of the picture pops up in a new window, letting you see all the details up close. Or you might encounter a fun video that plays right on the page, and if you click on it, it takes you to another page with more videos to explore. It's like going on a virtual treasure hunt, where every click can lead you to new and exciting content. But how do you know if an image or video is a hyperlink? Easy. Just move your cursor over it, and if it turns into a hand, that's the clue that it's a clickable link. Clicking on it will take you to a different place on the web, so make sure you're ready for the adventure before you click. And if you want to open the link in a new window, you can usually right-click and select Open Link in New Window. So, the next time you're browsing the web and you see a text link or an interesting image or video, remember that it could be a hypermedia link that can take you on an exciting multimedia journey. Just follow the clues, click with caution, and get ready to explore the wonders of hypermedia.